Breaking right now. Emergency crews are on the scene of a train derailment in Vermont. The train was on its way to Washington, D.C. when it derailed. Initial reports indicated 5 cars derailed and 2 tumbled over an embankment. Injuries are not known at this time.